everyone. Ian here, and behind me is the brand new Bali 4.4 that just arrived in San Diego. We are going to be commissioning this for the owner, but I wanted to give you guys a sneak peek as it arrives. So here we are looking at the brand new Bali 4.4 that just arrived. This particular vessel was actually offloaded in Stockton, and our captains brought it down here to San Diego. It arrived here yesterday, but wanted to give you guys a sneak peek so you can see what this particular yacht is all about and some of its features. We actually have the davit system here. The davit is controlled by two electric push buttons over here, so it's electronically lowered and raised up. We have a great accessibility to electrical components on this side and propane on this. Engine access is right down below here. Swim step shower, really nice cleats, wide decks. You can see the mast itself is in two parts, and it's stowed here on the port side and starboard side, which I'll show you here in a second. Underneath this is a little poncho grill. So yeah, nice little barbecue setup here. And then we have this amazing, you know, aft seating here. This is all storage down here, life raft locker. And then we have accessibility here, as Bali's most famous for. This is like the garage door where it tilts up, and you have access into the salon itself. Additional storage. This is the top of the mast, so the second part of the mast here, with all of the Facnor, you know, roller tracks for the mainsail. You can see how the cradles are here. This is normally all wrapped up, but our detail crew started taking this off. All right, as we walk up here, I'm gonna take you up to the flybridge first. Great handles here everywhere you go. We have electric winch off to starboard side. This is a large seating area up here. We're actually gonna put a small little table right here in the middle for the owner. And this is how they're brought in. So as they're transported, this is the, that's the steaming light there. Genoa track right here for the self-tacking jib is up on front. And then again, you can see this large foredeck. The foredeck itself has the cockpit aft. You have storage, anchor windlass, and then a great amount of storage everywhere. Nice bow seats here. We also have this one with the bow spread up forward. Yeah, pretty impressive. This does have the hard top with the plexiglass insert here for visual. Again, this will be all seating here. We're gonna do solar panels up on the side here. This, you can just leave it as is and or put a sun lounging pad on it. We have a cockpit speakers, central, you know, electric winch here. I like this little stainless steel footstep. And then right here to all of our electronics. So autopilot, fusion stereo, chart plotter system, our windlass chain counter, our engine displays, our electric push button winch for port, starboard, VHF will be mounted here. You know, really nice, because this is gonna be able to see your mainsail from here. And it's just really nicely set up, I'm impressed. Big stainless steel tubing throughout, and then again, all of your sheets and halyards are led right here. So it is very convenient to single hand this yacht. All right, let's walk back down. And as we walk back down, we are gonna come inside here into the salon. And large bench seating off to the starboard side. Traditional L-shaped seating here off to the port. A large table here with big stainless steel, you know, bases down there. These are the sails. We have a flat screen television. These are going to be additional cockpit cushions. The flat screen television will actually, we're going to put a lift here. And so it's going to come straight out of here. Raise up, so it'll be a nice screen TV. And then we also have our battery switch controls here. Everything's nicely done, nicely labeled and marked. We have the full-size Samsung refrigerator with water ice dispenser. And then now we're coming into the forward nav station and galley, which is pretty impressive. Let's start at the galley. We have all of these cabinets, storage, drawers. Master cabin off to the port side here. Our oven, three burner stovetop, and double stainless steel sinks. And again, just tons of storage everywhere you go. This forward window will tilt out, so you get lots of ventilation here. But again, I love how they've just trimmed it out. They've done a really nice job on the fit and finish. Directly across from this is our lower nav station. Here we have electrical breakers, inverter, charger controls, our full monitoring system here. Main switches, VHF, fusion stereo, chart plotter, multi-repeater, and autopilot handheld control. What we're gonna go do here is we're gonna put a large 12-inch display. We're gonna move this plotter over here, and we're just gonna give him the versatility of having a lot more visual down here to be able to spend a lot of time navigating and, you know, just doing everything once. We're also gonna bring in a FLIR, you know, night vision camera that's going to be displayed down here. Lots of cool stuff. So the 4.2, 4.4, and up all the way to the 5.4 has this amazing walkthrough door that just opens up here. And again, giving you such easy access here to the foredeck. Lots of storage everywhere, as I mentioned. Great accessibility to our windlass and additional storage. Here's how the mast is. This is actually how it's sleeved, and then the mast itself. So I get some people concerned, like, oh, the mast is in two parts, but this is actually making it so much stronger than if it were into one piece as well, too. So something to kind of look at, but pretty impressive how they build these masts and how they're actually sleeved and the added strength that it also provides. Yeah, lots of seating everywhere. These are going to be cushions, backrests, cup holders. And again, this accessibility here through this door is really impressive. All right, so I'm going to drop down to the starboard side. Let's go starboard aft. These are two cabins down here. Again, I apologize, I don't have the lights or anything turned on or set up, but I'll do that at a later date. This is just a little sneak preview here. Large queen-size berth here. Opening hatches, air conditioning, fans, and it has its own private head and walk-in shower, which is really impressive. Electric head here and full walk-in shower. Nice sink, vanity, just again, the two tones, the fit and the finish, the door pulls, they do a really nice job. It's such a beautiful, beautiful boat. Coming up here forward, we have, again, its own private head and walk-in shower. So these are really true, you know, master cabins. So they're not wet heads. And then up here to the V berth, it doesn't quite do a V berth, but it does taper a little bit. But this is a really respectable cabin. Lots of storage, you know, opening ports, overhead opening ports, additional cabinetry that opens up. So yeah, great amount of storage and a nice second cabin off to the starboard side. All right, down here are the steps. Again, you can look at the steps. They're nice, they're thick. Accessibility out to our emergency access there. You can see just across from us. But yeah, look at the design. I mean, really cool how they've just done a nice job of just kind of finishing that off. It's really impressive. All right, so let's walk over to the master, and we're gonna go aft and we'll look at the bed. This has its own private door that will close off, but yeah, coming straight down, we have a landing of a vanity, a nice bench, you know, seating area here, tons of cabinetry. Here's some of the solar panels that they're gonna be installing. What I like about these is they're also the ones that have the grip on them, so you can actually walk on them. Very durable, great output. And this is the master cabin. Again, opening ports right there, 12-volt fan, air conditioning, heating, a large bench seat here. This door will close off with a full-length mirror. You have a nice vanity, overhead storage, you know, inboard storage, outboard storage. I mean, they've just done a great job. The door obviously closes off for the head compartment. We have tons of storage and a spot to put a washer and dryer if so desired. Double sinks, countertop space here, double vanities with mirror, and an enormous walk-in shower. And then a Japsco quiet flush electric toilet. So great ventilation, overhead access as well, and just a pretty remarkable cabin for a 44-foot catamaran. Well, I hope you found this short video to be helpful and informative. If you'd like more information in regards to the Bali catamarans or the 4.4 that we're currently on, please feel free to contact me at any time, day or night. I look forward to hearing from you. and hopefully earning your business. Thank you again.